I'm not saying that the either yes or nay, he's the best I've played against. He's the best I played against, and most of it happened in college. I mean, it was just, he was impossible. And when you look back at his film, you can take the film of Otis Taylor and match it up against anybody right now in modern day football, not putting another guy down because there's some great receivers out there. But Otis is in the mix. He might be at the top of the mix.